the problem?
Ooh, four Kim's falling in love with someone else?
Wait, what? You think she's in love with me?
Duh! So what's this crisis situation you've got?
I forgot. No, a couple of my former teachers are trapped inside the FizzCo robotics factory. You have to get in there and help them. Now, in order to gain access to the robotics factory, you have to get past the invisible wall. And in order to do that, you have to hitch a ride on a FizzCo drone. But in order to do that, you have to get to a network relay station and download some flight schedules.
I lost you after the third word.
Just go to the area marked on your map.
So, where are you sending me again?
You'll need to hitch a ride on a drone in order to get into the robotics factory. Right now, you're going to download some flight schedules.
Why can't you just do that from your little hacker's den?
Because it's much easier to make you do it.
Honesty. I like it.
Circuit appears to be malfunctioning. You'll need to find a new one before we can download the flight schedules. Looks like those scabs raided a utility truck. Look in those crates for a SIGTRANS circuit.
Okay, the switch of a hookie's gotta be here somewhere.
It's a SIGTRANS circuit.
Maybe to you. To me, it's just a MacGuffin.
Downloading flight schedules now. Okay, found a drone that's going to fly into the robot factory. Ooh, it's about to pick up some containers. Get there quick and you'll be able to hitch a ride into the robotics factory. come in if they're OD in the area. Clear them out. Attack drones carrying cargo.
Oh, great plan, Sam! I'm a sitting duck up here!
Yeah, but you're a duck with guns! Use them!
Thank you.
out of my wheel.
Stop, drop, and roll.
Professors.
The distress signal was coming from the back of the factory. Judging from satellite images, it looks to be some sort of junkyard.
Jeez, look at all the robots. Was FizzCo building these things before the outbreak?
Yes. The justification, at least publicly, was to create military-grade robots in order to protect against corporate spies. Not sure if I believe that.
Yeah, I can't see KFC building murder bots to protect the Colonel's secret recipe.
Regardless, since Horror Night, the factory has continued to run on autopilot. It'll continue churning out robots until we put a stop to it.
I have mixed feelings about that. I mean, I know these robots kill people, but if they stop spawning, how am I going to get more badges and achievements?
I'm not sure, but one thing I know is that Fiona and Lou are really smart. They could have been really important people if they hadn't become teachers. Wait, that's not what I meant.
No, you can't take it back now, teacher hater.
No, teachers have the most important job in the world, seriously. Without teachers, we would just have a population full of people like you. Wait, that's not what I meant.
Ooh, ouch. Hey, keep talking. You're on a roll. Quick, what are your thoughts on organized religion?
I have to go. Poor Kim needs me to install a server array at the museum.
Install a server array? Is that a code phrase for something else, Sam?
No, I'm hanging up now. Good luck, and say hi to Fiona and Lou for me.
Searching for evidence.